its weight is its presence, remaining stationary until I intervene. At times I watch them, reading incoherent questions that some might not have found closure. Each morning, a few emit moments of calmness, while others accelerate forward to the tip of these eyelids, ricocheting past this present, resting at the open base of its collar axis, humming. Company during these abstractions.